Hi everyone, this is Lisa from Canine Clips, and this is Chevy, and Chevy is a Yorkshire Terrier, and she has come in for her full groom today, and we're going to take off some of her length as she's been growing out for quite some time and just hasn't had time to get into the groomer for a while, so she is quite heavily matted here, and her owners are going to take her down. We're going to do a number five on her today, so I'm just going to get started. With that, so I'm going to start with her face so that she can see a little bit better here. She's pretty small, she's about 5 pounds. I'm going to help her to see. It's a little resistant, but not too bad. There you go. Fortunately, it hasn't grown too much in her face. I'm going to keep some of her feathering on her ears. That's quite traditional of the Yorkies. And none of it is matted, so let's keep a little bit of it. And I can always trim it shorter when the owners come if they want it shorter. We are going to go shorter on the body, so just a little bit is good. All right, so there's her cute little face. You can see. And I'm just going to get started on her feet, if I can find them in here. Here we go. Well done. Okay, Chevy. Sometimes their feet can be a little bit sensitive if the nails are a little overgrown. Or some dogs just don't like their feet being touched, so could be a combination of the both. There you go. Good girl. Okay, there you go, good girl. Hey, one more. All right, one of them is bleeding, so I'm just going to put some lipstick powder on that. Okay, come on. There you go. Fur in front of that. Okay. All right, so on to the other one. They have a little bit of mats under the feet, but they're not really close to the pad, so that's good. So I'm just able to easily cut them out. She doesn't have any dew claws in the front, anyways. I know. Hey, no. There you go. Good girl. One more. It's okay. Oh yeah, last one's got to be the hardest. Come on. It's okay. Good girl. I know. It's okay. Relax. Two more. I know they hurt. One more. Hey. Come on. There, good girl. Okay, all done. Okay. All right, so. And her tail is actually docked, so I'm going to be cutting it off with the body as well, so I don't need to comb that out. And I'm going to be trimming all under there as well. So I think I'm just going to leave it and not try to brush anything out, because I'll use the clippers to do that instead of causing her any extra stress. Right? Okay. So we're going to give her a bath right now. Get some blow drying done. Okay. All right, there you are. Okay. Do that after. I just gotta pluck her ears out. Probably do that now since she's so bundled up. Hey. She doesn't have very much in her ears. They're very healthy. But there's just a little bit in there I could pluck, so get that all cleaned up for her. Oh, again, not very much in there. There we go. That's just enough to irritate them. Make them a little itchier for her. There we go, a little bit more on this side, but still very, not very much. It's okay. Okay, so I'm gonna give her a little towel dry. She seems pretty comfy in there. Hey, you like your bath? But yeah, you can see all the mats in there now. So she'll feel a lot better after we're done here. She won't be as itchy. Okay, come on up. Up, 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 up. There you go. Okay. So I'm just going to put a little earmuff on her. Come here. There you go. Keep her ears a little protected. I'll get a blow dry on her now. Too worried about getting her too dry because I'm actually going to be cutting all this fur off. Okay, so I'll get a number five. As long as I can get underneath all those mats. Be able to keep her this length. You don't want to shave her right down. You want to keep some length. But this will keep her nice and cool for the summer. Then it'll grow over the winter and I'll probably see her next year sometime after it grows out again. We have such a different weather here in Canada, so it's a little colder, quite cold in the winters. So I like to throw our dogs out a little bit. In the summer it's quite warm, so I do a variety of cuts on the same dog in 1 year. So I'm always doing the 3/4 length or scissor cut in the summer, or the winter, pardon me. And in the summer it's more the 10 and the 7 and the 5 that I do. Okay, I'm just going to raise my table up a bit. Let's see if she'll stand for me while I do her legs. Oh, there. Good girl. Okay. She knows what I'm talking about, eh? Put the mats there. So if you like this video and you'd like to see more of me grooming, please subscribe to my channel. I do post a video or videos every day. Just of the different dogs that I groom and different things that I come across while grooming as well. So if I notice anything, you know, interesting or unique, I do a separate video on that as well. And then I also post videos just on specific things of grooming, like clean up the face or your feet or nails or cleaning the ears. So if that's of interest to you, like I said, please subscribe. You can also let me know in the comments if there's something specific you'd like to see. I can help you out with that when I'm able to do so. I just reached my 16th year of grooming, so I'm quite happy with that. Still really love doing what I do. Mm-hmm. Go back and do the armpits with the number 10. I don't want to be digging in with this blade, it's too long. It might catch some skin. I'll try to get her tail so we can see where it is. A little bit knotted in there. Switch to number 10 as well, just to clean that area up nice and short, as that's the area is more likely to mat, and they also seem to grow a lot faster than the others, of course. And of course that's the area where lots of stuff likes to stick to, so get that all cleaned up. Finish up the tail with scissors and get that nice little rounded look to it. Good girl. I've got just a little bit of a mat there. Let's get through that one. Just gonna add some oil. There we go. Nice for me. just needed a little bit more lubrication. Okay. Okay, so I'm just going to do this mat right here. There we go. Good. Okay, great girl. Mm-hmm. All right, so I'm just going to trim with scissors her tail here. Because she's so small, sometimes on the legs and stuff, I have to finish up with the scissors. Because I don't really want to grind those clippers in there too much. Okay, so I'm just going to give her another quick little blow dry. So I can see what's sticking up there. Put her little earmuffs on again. There you go. As I said before, if you'd like to see more videos, please subscribe to my channel. Please let me know if there's something you'd like to see by commenting. And let me know what you'd like to see. There's lots of videos on my channel and I do post them every day. And I really appreciate your support. Well, there we go. So there's the finished look of the Yorkshire Terrier, which I did a number 5 blade. I'll just go up now and just kind of finish up everything that I missed. But please subscribe to my channel and let me know if there's something different you'd like to see. And thanks for watching, and I hope you have a great day. Bye-bye.